That's my favorite wrestler of all time, Karl Anderson.
He was really good in that one G1 in 2014. And then he was like obsessed with Maria. He was a pervert toward Maria. And then people were like, oh, that's storytelling. And
when Bobby Lashley does it with consent to Lana,
then it's a problem. It's bad.